What is it this time, Mac? Oh, I'm so excited for the sleepover. I just can't wait. Yeah. And Boxy will be here shortly, and I don't know what's taking him so long, so...
Oh, really? This is the first time I had a sleepover.
Yeah, but I'm just working on a new project for the fourth episode.
Oh.
I see.
See, I still haven't finished it up yet, so...
I hope this sleepover might be something.
That might be him!
Here we go again.
What is it? Come on.
Whoa. Oh. So this might be your place, right?
Yes, welcome. I will show you lots of stuff. Come on.
So this is our studio. We make lots of CarzyTales episodes.
Huh. That's some really nice balls you have.
Yeah, it's our collection of a balls thing, so...
Oh, and I'll show you Mr. Tonka.
This is Mr. Tonka. He's my friend. Oh. Hi.
Hi. What are you doing?
Busy on something.
You know, I'm working on a new episode. But I can't tell you.
Why?
Because of spoilers, that's why.
Oh, okay.
You two just leave me alone. I'm busy on something, so... Just keep me busy here.
Oh, okay. Come on, I'll show you lots more.
Gee, I guess this sleepover might be fun. Well, what else you do?
Well, we just do nothing. Just eat.
But wait a minute. Do cars eat?
Who knows?
I heard that! So, I think we're gonna have fun with our sleepover. Am I right, Boxy?
Yeah? I guess we're gonna have fun. I hope.
Oh boy.
Maybe... We might play a little game.
Would you care to join me?
Oh, sure.
Come on.
Ooh, what are we gonna play?
Ugh. The computer is getting laggy again. Maybe I'll finish in time or... Oh, shoot. It froze. Maybe I'll get a restart. Yeah, I guess. Oh, it resets. Oh, it restarted. Maybe I'll finish on this project later. I better see what Mac and Boxy is up to.
What in the name?
Huh?
Hi.
Mac, are you playing guns again? Your toy guns or something? Oh yes, and it was fun. I mean, Boxy is holding a thing.
Don't you mean the bullets?
Yeah. It was so much fun with toys.
Yeah, and I got to even hold a bullet.
Trust me. I mean, whatever it is, why is your bullet is inside of your... Well, inside of a box and on your face?
I don't know.
Really? Oh. Well, fun time is over. I think it's time to get to sleep.
Oh, but we're just having fun.
Yeah, can we play a little more?
Maybe tomorrow. It's time to get some sleep.
Okay. Come on, Boxy. To the bathroom.
Okay. Sheesh.
And I got to clean up the bullets. What a mess. Alrighty, boys. Are you all tucked in?
Yes.
Good. Because... We're all tired out, and I have to finish working on the project tomorrow, and yeah. Okay. I guess it's time to say goodnight.
Good night, Mr. Tonka.
Good night, Mac.
Oh, good night to you too, Boxy.
And boy, you're purple. My cover thing is fit on you.
Uh-huh.
Oh, the lights. I forgot the lights.
Okay. Lights out.
Boy, it sure is kind of dark in there.
Yeah.
I hope there's no monsters in here.
Yeah, I hope not.
Oh dear, I think I'm scared.
Oh my, me too.
Ugh. Mac, Boxy, didn't you remember the lesson for today? What? You know.
God is bigger than the boogeyman.
Oh yeah, that part. Yeah, I get it now. You won't be afraid. Good. Okay, good night. Good night. Boxy, your snoring is kind of over exuberation.
Oh, sorry.
Oh my goodness gracious! It's so dark in here! Wait, who goes in there? Grandpa the Third? Show yourself! I'm not afraid. Okay. It's me. Oh, my goodness gracious. I thought you were a monster. Oh, sorry about that. I don't know why. I'm just checking and I don't even know the one. You just get back to sleep. I gotta go now. Okay. Well, I guess that was something.
Oh. Okay. I wish I could hug you.
Oh, me too.
Maybe I could get inside your box?
Sure, why not?
Oh, goody! Are you guys asleep or are you just trying to... Mac, what are you doing? Mac, what are you doing? Mac, are you gonna... Mac!
Is it too tight for you?
No.
Oh, okay.